Hello, welcome again. In this tutorial, let us take a look at how to play Roja Janeman in key of C, meaning C is going to be Sa, okay? The song is based on Raga Desh and Kapi. Please watch my tutorials on Raga Desh and Kapi, okay? Let me play the prelude first, or Akaram that comes at the beginning. Then I will slow it down and explain. Then we will do the same thing with Pallavi and other charanams. Prelude starts with Re here. Okay, it goes like this. Let me slowly explain this, okay? I'll sing the notes very slowly and play, okay? Now watch my fingering too. Re ma pa ni ni sa pa, pa ni sa ri ni dha pa. Same thing repeats. Re ma pa ni ni sa pa, pa ni sa ri ni. Okay, now Roja Janeman. Roja Janeman, Sa Ga Re Ga Sa Re Ga, Tu Hi Mera Dil, Tu Same notes, Tu Hi Mera Dil, Sa. Sing like that if you can. Dil se na is. This is Sa Ga, this Ga, okay?
This is Sa Ga, Sa Ga Ma Dha Pa Ma Ga Re, Tu Bin Ji Na,
okay?
Aankhon Mein Tumhe Ka Ga Ma Ga Re,
Aankhon Mein Tu Hai
Ga Ga Ma Ga Re. Aansu Mein Tu Hai.
That is
Ga Ga Ma Dha Pa Ma Ga Re.
When I play Ga, I am bringing it from Ma, okay?
Ga Re. Aansu Mein Tu Hai.
Okay,
aankhein band kar loon,
tu. Roja is re sari on high side here. That is, you can play G major. Then you can stop on C5 actually. Or C sus2. Okay. So that is the prelude and Pallavi.